Some say the world will end in fire. Some say in ice. From what I've tasted of desire, I hold with those who favor fire. But if it had to perish twice, I think I know enough of hate to say that for destruction, ice is also great and would suffice. Though the world might end either way, whether in fire or in ice, once or twice or a thousand times, it's no question if either would suffice. But while we think it respite, if the world was ended by love, would it be tragedy or delight?